In preparation to working with 350 degrees Celsius solder, it is of course important to take protective measures at the worksite. Please wear your personal protective glasses and your safety gloves. Ensure to have an adequate illumination on top of your work area. And make sure to have your fume extraction unit activated. But is that all you need? An expert in workspace ergonomics can assist you to find your best individual settings. Adjust the table and seat height to sit upright with the forearm laid up and the shoulders relaxed. Bend your knees in about a right angle. Your thighs should slightly incline. Depending on table position and your body size, you may need a footrest. Remember to stay in an upright seating position and adjust optical instruments like magnifiers or microscopes to eye level. Optimized settings will allow long-term comfortable operation on your side. Consider to plan regularly working breaks. Not only cleaning and care of your hands are important, but entire relaxing periods. Some simple exercises will refresh and create new energy. Close your eyes and cover them with your hands. Lay back in your seat and relax. With your eyes closed, draw a horizontal 8. Change the direction of eye movement. Slide to the very front edge of your seat. Sit upright and slowly rotate your shoulders. Also here, change the direction of movement. Stand upright, lower your chin and your chest, and roll up your upper body until your arms can touch the floor. Go into a squat position. Raise your arms above your head and slowly stand up. Outstretch your arms to the back and bring them back to the sides in a wide circle. Stretch out your arm and the palm upwards. Fingertips point to the floor. Use the other hand to stretch. Don't forget your thumb while stretching. Leave your elbow straight. The workbench can be an alternative option for stretching your arms. While seating, lay your hand on your head, elbows pointing to the front. Let the weight of your arm slowly tilt your head downwards. In the end, carefully stretch your neck. Small changes can have a big impact. Work safe and stay healthy with Ersa.